Welcome to Young Theatre on the Move. Let's talk about the game Samurai. One player is the samurai, who starts by lifting the imagined katana sword and makes a loud fighting sound. When player's sword is still up in the air, the two neighbors swing their imagined swords into her sides and make fighting sound. The samurai makes eye contact with another player, lowers their sword towards them and makes a sound. The next player becomes samurai and again lifts the katana in the air. Suggestion: this is a great exercise for your diaphragm. The fighting noise should be connected to the exhale from the belly and not from the throat. The rhythm can be slow at first and can gradually increase and become faster. Instead of the constant sound, you can add other sounds or different sounds as well. And of course, you can adapt the game to your own needs. Enjoy!